pretty good, right? Can look pretty legit to the naked eye. But if you know anything about criminality cheats, you know that they can be this little small circle around your cursor, an invisible circle, and if that lands on your character, it'll instantly lock onto any part you set on them and do as much as shots as you want. So, right until that lands on me, which, as you can see, right there, kind of just locks onto me.
Get it.